So fun fact, in a rectangle, the diagonals are congruent. So if that's true, then we've got this diagonal congruent to this diagonal. And how does that help us? Well, we can then say KM, 10x plus 24, is equal in measure to the green one, LN, which is 64. And then you can just solve that. I'm going to let you solve that.